should have some patience. We are going by the suggestion of NDRF. People of NDRF, all the whole team of NDRF is engaged since yesterday night, and the district administration will go by their suggestion. At times it happens that even after a day or two, you can find the people alive, and therefore heavy machinery is not being deployed. We are waiting for that. You can see around heavy machinery is there, but as and when NDRF says so, we will engage heavy machinery as well for clearing the debris. See, there are two parts of it. One is the criminal part of it. FIR has been lodged and four people have been arrested. So investigation is going on. Second part is I have set up a ministerial inquiry under ADM executive. The term of reference is very elaborate and I have given 15 days mandate. Let the inquiry be completed. All those who are responsible, who have committed any fault, will be taken to task. This is what government wants. Clear instructions have been given by the government.